I'm very open to everything. I don't dismiss anything, and I respect other people's preferences also. Me personally, I respect those who have the ability to read people's fortunes. Yung experience ko with hula before, it was very revealing, and ang dami kong hala moments. Yung la, ano ba yan? Yung mga ganon. It was fun and scary at the same time. But I think scary for me at that time kasi I took it too seriously. Kaya medyo kinakabahan ako what the manghuhula will say. Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Let.
Let Dion, nice to meet you.
Kinakabahan ka.
Medyo,
ala.
Rinig mo ba yung ano, heartbeat ko?
Oh my God. Hello, Dion.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's good to know. Nakabahan ka?
Medyo.
Titingnan natin ang iyong kapalaran
okay.
at mga sagot or guide
okay.
sa mga tanong mo. Using your left hand, cut mo siya 7 times.
7. Wala. Right-handed pa naman ako. Seven, right?
Okay, using your left hand, we have 7 groups here. Bigyan mo ko ng 4. 4 groups.
4 groups.
4 groups.
Sana pala nagpa-manicure muna ako.
Ako okay. din. Di okay lang yan. Diba, Dian? Ano kayo eh? Game player ka, sa totoo lang. Pag may gusto kang bagay, you will do whatever it takes para makuha mo. Pero pag somewhere along the way, magkaroon ka ng disappointment doon sa ginagawa mo na yun, you easily get frustrated.
Yes.
And for now, are you dating?
Yes.
Parang you're trying to find your soulmate now.
Mm-hmm.
He will bring color to your world. You've had dark days.
Yes.
Andito siya ngayon. Pinibigyan niya ng kulay ulit yung buhay mo. Pero, somehow, you're trying to put a shield. Parang ayaw mo nang mag-take the next step forward.
Ayoko.
Parang natatakot ka lang na parang, eto na ba? Kaya medyo iniingatan, you are trying to guard your emotions.
Yeah.
There are a lot of things from the past.
Okay.
Ito ka nun, no? Parang andun ka sa path na parang babagsak ka. Parang kailangan mo ng taong aalalay sa'yo. Tapos nung hinahanap mo silang lahat, wala sila.
Yes.
Sorry.
Ay, totoo niya. Sorry.
Sige, okay.
People don't realize kasi na porket maldita yung roles na binibigay sa akin. Na tao lang din naman ako. And before I got into show business, I went through so many hardships.
That's so true. Sorry.
Ang dami kong pinagdaanan. And it puts me in a very emotional state. Kasi ibang klase yung pinagdaanan ko to get to where I am.
So, you were judged before by them. Pero tingnan mo, during the time of grief, bumalik ka. Paano mo nakaya?
Kasi ang daming moments wherein akala ko hindi ko nakaya. And I'm very proud to say that I was able to overcome those.
So ibalik mo yan.
Not a lot of people know na ano, sa squatters kami nakatira dati. And me and my family used to live in a house with another family. Na iisa yung banyo. There's this experience na I had when I was very little pa lang.
Mm-hmm.
And it was very traumatic kasi. And I don't remember much. Pero what I remember is parang split second lang of what happened. But then it's so vivid. What can I do to like let it go?
Sobrang hindi mo makakalimutan yung split second na yun. Na-discuss mo na ba yan? Yun, yung reason.
Oh, God.
Very traumatic ba ito? Kailangan mo siyang balatan. Kailangan mong i-let go para malabas yung totoong ikaw ulit. Kasi somehow, nag-hinder siya eh. Sa'yo kasi meron kang something na nag-hold back sa'yo from the past na hindi mo pa, somehow hindi mo ma-forgive, hindi mo ma-let go, hindi mo totally mag-get over. No? Nag-nightmare ka dito. No?
Hindi ko maalala kung ano yung nangyari before and after, paano ako naka labas from that experience. Pero ang vivid nung split second na yun.
Buti okay ka pa. No? Wala ka na pagsabihin ito.
Ano lang, best friend ko lang. I don't have the heart to tell it to my mom or to my siblings. Kasi paano ko ikukwento yung split second na yun?
Kung hindi mo alam kung anong pinagmulan at
yes.
Paano. Alam mo, minsan, yes, you don't have the heart to tell them. Pero sila din yung mga tao na pwedeng umintindi at makabago dun sa nararamdaman mo. Parang bubuuin ka nila ulit. Diba? Yun, siguro sa part ng mga pag-uusap nyo yan, pagkadating ng panahon, nung December, diba, mag-uusap kayo, ganyan. Paunti-unti i-discuss mo to. Ano mo yun eh, para makawala ka.
Yeah.
Pero buti tapos na. Career-wise ngayon, yung parang iniisip mo, is it sloping?
Yeah.
Andito ba yung sloping moment ko? Or pataas na?
Yeah. I started when I was young. Regional network group pa lang sa Cebu. So, local shows, local teleseries. And then, I was so close to giving up. Na I gave myself an ultimatum. And nangyari yung I'd like to call it my break kasi kung hindi dahil sa tubig at langis.
Mm-hmm.
Ano eh. Parang yun yung role na tumatak.
Yeah. At doon ka nag-shine.
Yes, yes. That's true.
Magsisimula ka nang magkaroon ng matured roles, nakikita ko. Pero wag kang mag-expect na ang bait. Ngayong magiging yung character mo talaga kontrabida role.
Yeah.
Tingnan mo, pataas ka pala ngayon, ano? Na parang handpicked ka pa for a certain teleserye, a certain show. Because maganda nga yung pinakita mo. Kasi yung character mo kasi, very strong.
Yeah.
Diba? Yung parang mararamdaman talaga yung aura mo. Ilan ba kayong magkakapatid?
Apat na girls. Ako yung youngest.
Ikaw pa yung youngest. Tapos, yung parents mo?
Mom lang.
Ma.
Nasa province, nasa Cebu.
Ilan taon na ba si mami mo?
65.
May nararamdaman to.
Mm-hmm.
No?
Yeah.
But nothing to be alarmed.
Okay. But better to be cautious.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Siyempre, no. Naligaw ka na, bumalik ka, naligaw ka ulit. At eto ka na, finding your way back. Tapos, nahanap mo pa yung Prince Charming.
Okay.
Foreigner nga siya.
Mm-hmm.
Kailangan mo lang talagang mag-adjust because of the culture. Pero head over heels to sa'yo.
Talaga ba? Mm-hmm. Lo? May kilig naman ako. Okay.
Paano ko mag-propose?
Lo? Wait lang.
Matagal na kasi niyang gusto ikaw. Kaya lang, hindi kayo nagkaroon ng chance.
Yeah.
Tapos bigla na nga lang, nag-ayos kayo bigla ng mga buhay ninyo. Tapos, eto pala. Boy pala first, baby.
I knew it. That's great.
Sabihin mo sa kanya, mag-business siya.
Dito?
Mm-mm, dito. Ayaw niyo mag-wine.
Allergic kami pareho sa wine, sa alak.
Mm-hmm.
Parehas kami allergic sa alak.
Pero malay mo, yun yung pwede niyang ipasok.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, Wal.
Thank you
so for sharing din sa akin.
Thank you. Nahihirapan ba akong huminga? Kasi I love the experience. Kasi sobrang, ano siya. It's different kasi when you experience certain things and then you tell someone about it. And then they give you information also na you wouldn't think na mauhulaan or masasabi nila. So, magaan yung pakiramdam ko. It's a very positive experience.